This one goes out to all my boys who are out there right now. Gentlemen, you are the real MVP. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to work concrete. Don't let them use trowels and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to work concrete. They're never at home and they're always alone, knee deep in work in that grave. Finishers ain't easy to love, they're harder to hold. They'd rather burn off a slab and polish gray gold. Pulling on screed boards and worn out old mud boots, and each day begins in the night. And if you don't understand him and he don't die young, he'd probably just start a fight. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to work concrete. Don't let them use trowels and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to work concrete. They're never at home and they're always alone, knee deep and work in that grave. Concrete guys like overcast mornings, but they hate the rain. Laser screeds help us immensely to take away pain. Hydrostat riders are lovely, and magic screeds know how to break in the new day. Wind-topped and catfaced and sawcutting sucks, but that's all just how I get paid. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to work concrete. Don't let them use trowels and drive them old trucks. Make them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to work concrete. They'll never be home, cause they're always are known to be out there all night and day.